he's 30. He's currently on top in the trainer's premiership. And here's got Lenny North and Apocalypse in this year's Connolly. Irish Trophy race. Richard, Lenny North, a winner in Class 4 company. Prior to that, he had a place once in Class 3. He's back in Class 3 company, but with the young rookie up, how do you expect him to fare?
Yeah, he's been working well there, and I think with the claim it brings him in quite well. He's going to need a bit of the luck from his wide gate, but we just hope for a good run.
This horse can be quite temperamental, isn't it?
Moments, but on the whole, he's pretty straightforward horse to train.
And Apocalypse, the horse that they have taken over from Frank Manor to horse is not raced for some time. How is he coming through in his workup?
Yeah, we've been pleased with his workouts. It's going to be his first run for us, but we're just hoping he puts in a good.
At the fields, what sort of tracks would you prefer? Because it's currently the rainy season.
Yes, but we're very lucky in KL. We generally and I'm sure that's what it'll be on Saturday.
So it's a pretty strong feeling, isn't it?
It is. It's very competitive, and it's just going to be a very good race, I think.
All the best, and I hope that